Akari.
For Nephthys is that which is beneath the earth and invisible, Isis that which is above the earth and visible, and the circle which touches these, called the horizon, being common to both, has received the name Anubis, and is represented in form like a dog, for the dog can see with his eyes both, by night and by day alike.